just like your father. I was having a disagreement with my wife, and my mother happened to be present. My mother said something to me, and it shook me to my core. She said, "You know, I heard what you said to Avinter, and I heard your disagreement." She said, and it reminded me of your father. And it hurt me. And what's scary is I was never around my father. So how did I manifest? Unless it was in here somewhere. I want to talk to people who sometimes, you're serving God, and all of a sudden something else rises up because somebody triggers it. You thought you were saved till that happened. Are we gonna be honest in here? Are we gonna play chill? Can I talk to somebody? You thought you were free until that opportunity showed up. You better find somebody that you can trust, somebody that you can talk to about the areas where you struggle, because isolation is the enemy of deliverance.